back with our newest Clever Quote of the Week.
This week, our quote comes from the late Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
Ruth Bader Ginsburg was a superstar to everybody, especially women.
She fought for gender equality and women's rights.
She was the second female justice on the Supreme Court.
She took care of her sick husband, helped him with school, did her own school, and found time to take care of her new daughter.
The list goes on and on. So this week, our quote is, "My mother told me to be a lady, and for her, that meant to be your own person. Be independent."
Any and every gender or sexuality you may be can relate to this quote because it shows that you can be yourself, and you can do whatever you put your mind to.
You should be proud of who you are and embrace your differences because there really is only one you.
And yes, this does sound like the type of thing you would find in a cheesy phone background, but it really is true.
As Ruth Bader Ginsburg once said, "My mother told me to be a lady, and for her, that meant be your own person. Be independent."